All right, I just saw on Trail Forks that Sheep Corral has been plowed down and went from a black trail to a green trail. I'm not sure exactly which part, but I think it's the end, so I figured might as well do the whole thing and have a look. This seems a little smoother, but maybe it's just me. Down for that rut. Definitely looks like it's smoother here too. Oh yeah. Wonder why they did this. Takes all the fun out of it. Wow. See if it continues down this part. This seems about the same, I think. grown. All right, now for the test for the really rocky part. Let's see. Seems kind of smooth here. The rocky part hasn't really started yet. Different. Same. About the same too. Can't really do much to this part. That seems smoother. Not as smooth as that first part though. But I guess you can't do that because it's a lot of work to dig up these rocks. What do we got here? There's a rut in the middle. Wow, it's deep. really. But they're trying to smooth this part out too. Another two, long line. And then the rest is all smooth after this. So yeah, looks like it's been smoothed out and maybe they're still working on it. So bummer.